obsession caused this great foulness, and it is shameful that I must rely upon you to set it right. Our land is remote and unneighbored. Every lost resource must be recovered. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Give them no quarter. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. ambushed by foul invention. Victory. Perhaps the turning point. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. Such a terrible assault cannot be left unanswered. This expedition at least promises success. The light, the promise of safety. Thank you. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. Singular strike. As victories mount, so too will resistance. Circle in the dark. The battle may yet be won. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. Executed with impunity. Begone, fiend. Well struck. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. In Radiance, may we find victory. Without tools of iron, you must rely on flesh and indefatigable purpose. Death waits for the slightest lapse in concentration. Blow. A devastating blow. fatality clarified in a single strike. Medicines will prevent the outbreak of epidemic at our struggling hamlet. I was lord of this place before the crows and rats made it their domain. In the end, every plan relies upon a strong arm and tempered steel. Corruption has soaked the soil, sapping all good life from these groves. Let us burn out this evil. collapse in concentration. Such a terrible assault cannot be left unanswered. Disadvantage. Give them no quarter. Devastating blow. The bigger the beast, the greater the glory. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Cruel machinations spring to life with a singular purpose. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Mortality clarified in a single strike. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Thank you. Wildstruck. As victories mount, so too will resistance. Decimated. A singular strike. Powerful blow. The victory. Perhaps the turning point. Huddled together, furtive and vulnerable. Rats in a maze. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Thank you. prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. The light, the promise of safety. Quickly the tide turns. Reeling, about to break. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. Executed with impunity. This expedition at least promises success. Mechanical hazards, possessed by evil intent. Thank you. trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. Laden with loot, are often low on supplies. The agents of pestilence will yet be driven from our woods. I was lord of this place before the crows and rats made it their domain. Fan the flames. Mold the metal. We are raising an army. Her knowledge of horticulturalism and its role in various arcane practices impressed me greatly. My licentious impulse gave way to a genuine professional respect, and together we began to plant, harvest, and brew. The promise of safety. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. A powerful blow. prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. A singular strike. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. A devastating blow. A victory. Perhaps the turning point. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. This expedition at least promises success. Thank you. trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. Is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. Gathered close in tenuous firelight and uneasy companionship. Curious is the trap maker's art, his efficacy unwitnessed by his own eyes. Twisted and maniacal, a slathering testament to the powers of corruption. Quickly the tide turns. Death waits for the slightest lapse in concentration. Thank you. life ebbs, terrible vistas of emptiness reveal themselves. Leave her corpse to rot, consumed by the spores she spawned. Well struck. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. My obsession caused this great foulness, and it is shameful that I must rely upon you to set it right.